don't hurt me anymore.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
Thank you.
them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood.
No!
Thank you.
maybe some girls that need blood. You ain't old enough to be worrying about it.
Where's the problems?
Grow some hair on your pecker, Timmy. Then we can talk about girls. I hear something, I swear. If we did, he could be a goat. What in creation are you talking about? He just likes to hear himself talk. We need a goat. His reason here. To bear our guilt, our gender. A small piece of flesh between us and the blade.
You want to give him the Gluskin?
That's the idea. The green.
Him, the man downstairs, the man, very bad, very, very bad, God, oh God.
We agree.
Thank you.
die. Darling, can't hide from me. You make yourself a gift for me. A delicacy to be unwrapped and unwrapped again and savored. Here we go. I've been vulgar. And I want to say I'm sorry. I just... You know how a man gets when he wants to move. But after the ceremony, I've made an honest woman of you. I promise. I'll be a different man. A legacy to be the father I never had. I'll never let anything happen to our children. Not like... I know you must be just as eager as I am to consummate our love. We'll try to enjoy it. Darling, this will help you relax. Try to bleed less. I know the fair sex often into you are the same wounds with your suffering, but you really need to make an effort. No, I'm so sorry, darling. Love isn't for everybody. Hold still now, darling. All these unsightly hairs. Oh, silky smooth, like a little girl again. Now the more delicate bits.
No! No, don't! Please!
Oh, God! You've given up. You're ugly. You've given up. You know if you work straight enough.
Oh, God.
Bleed, please. You have amazing bone structure, such soft skin. You're going to be beautiful. A woman has to suffer some things. It's not pleasant, I know. But just try to endure. For my sake. For the sake of our children. It won't take long. A few snips of the flesh here and here. Cut away everything vulgar. A soft place to welcome my seed. To grow our family. The incision will hurt. And the conception. And birthing is never easy. I need to cut first. Just close your eyes.
Get back here!